Hello. Oh, there. Okay. Hello. Welcome to the Fur Peace Ranch. How's everybody doing tonight? Whoa, boy.
They do sound extra good.
Well, welcome and thank you for being here tonight. This is the first class of our 22nd season tonight. And we got the two masters teaching this weekend, that being Jorma and Jack. And you'll get to see them perform here shortly, and you'll see exactly what I mean. But they have their double dose weekend, is what we call this. A lot of our Fur Peace Ranch students are in front here. And please welcome them. We welcome our season ticket holders back for the first show of the year. Thank you so much for the support for all these years. I want to tell you about a real special guest we have here tonight. It wasn't Eric Clapton. He couldn't get down in time. But all the way from Germany, Klaus von Jahn is in the house, a Hot Tuna fan on a bucket list trip. When he was told me he was coming here, I said, well, you have university stuff going on or something? He said, no, I'm coming to see Hot Tuna. And I got to say, maximum respect. Please stand up, Klaus.
You know, you could have watched the live free stream. But I'm very happy that you came.
Vanessa, why don't you tell the people about the live stream?
Okay. So we did a campaign last year to really help raise the funds, the awareness, the whole idea of turning the Fur Peace Ranch, all the concerts at the Fur Peace Station Concert Hall, into a live stream event. Unbelievable support. So we want to thank everyone who helped with the campaign. Here's what happens when our tickets go on sale. Our tickets go on sale usually the first week in November for the previous year. And you can turn around and look and see how many seats are here, you know, kind of do the math. We have season ticket holders. We have at least 20 plus students and guests. There's not a whole lot of seats that go up, but we have about 1,000 people trying to get the 100 seats that are actually available. We field more calls in that first half hour of people yelling at us because they can't get tickets. So we're, you know, it just is the way it is. So we had always had this plan to live stream our shows, but if you're from Southeast Ohio, let's talk about the lack of internet that we have here. And broadband just doesn't cut it, but we actually, a year and a half ago, we brought in our own internet. All those new poles out on our road, those are ours. So it was all to be able to do this. So Jorma and Jack, and last week, John Hurlbut and his band agreed to do a couple of free shows. So tonight's show is free. There's already, I don't know, over 300 or 400 people watching. Hello. Thank you. Tell your friends. So
wait,
that's
you mean we're on TV?
We are. We are. So for those of you that are watching that have never been here before, we're a seasonal music school open from March through November. And like John said, we host this weekend, Jorma and Jack. Students come and our ticket holders come from literally all over the world. We're on 126 acres. We have sleeping cabins for our students. We have a restaurant. We have a workshop with a small stage. We have a library. We have the Fur Peace Station Concert Hall. We have a gallery cafe. We have a psiledelic gallery with a new show that our shows, we try to do 3 or 4 a year. The show that's up right now is a wonderful artist whose name is Robin Silver. She does collaged guitars. Everything that's in the psiledelic gallery has some sort of 60s theme, PG-13. There were a lot of breasts back then. It's just hard, you know. Just boobs. So that's what we're doing here, and we want to thank you for your support. I think that's it. I want to also give a special, since we're recognizing people, we have sorry, Michael, we have president of Ohio State here tonight. We don't want to hear anything about Michigan tonight. Okay? But Ohio State, yes.
I'm alumni, alumni.
That's right. That's right. So welcome. Thank you for coming. I suppose. I thought maybe they just want to watch us live stream.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Now, I was going to ask you, how do you like your tuna? How do you say hot in German, Klaus? Heights. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Hot Tuna!
Jack, here we are. So before we do what, the only thing that really matters what we do most of the time, except when I drive my daughter to school. So Jack and I are back there with our video producer, Andy, and we're looking stuff, and comments are coming in. This guy, I mean, he should be nameless out of deference, but I'm checking on you, wise guy. He goes, well, why don't the people that are talking stop talking so they can see the people they came to see? It's a free show, you moron. How can you complain about it? I'm just saying. You thought I was going to start in the wrong key, didn't you? You didn't you? I know. And I know I'm waiting, waiting in line. But I ain't in a hurry, gonna take my time. See that dream come, coming on down the line. Now see that train, coming on down the line. But I ain't in a hurry, gonna take my time. Sitting down on the trees, I see that sun setting down over the trees. But I ain't no hurry, they're coming after me. Standing in the hallway, it's dark outside. I'm standing in the hallway, Lord, I said it's dark outside. Thank you. Thank you so much. Chances are like crystal. They shatter when they fall. You cannot bend the hands of time. You'll never save them all. You juggle aspiration and bounce it with pain. No matter how that drought drags on, there'll always come a rain. For life is about a highway beneath tomorrow's skies, and the winds of time will wash away the ache of all goodbyes. Our chances live in children. They'll grow beyond our reach. Our mission turns from self to all. Our duty is to teach. Thank you so much. Well, flowers today blooming by the pathway, lining the edge of tomorrow's grave. Bright shining way, living in the shadows, trying to be the master of tomorrow's slave. Down in the mine, circle round a diamond, the serpent of your expectations sleeps a nervous dream. Circles so fine, like a velvet palace, whiles away the passing hours, not being what he seemed. That snake comes to sight, speeding up like firefly. Out he moves to the forest floor. The sinew marks a pace of time, leaves behind the lonely mind and the diamond ring on the floor. Crystal Mountain, serpent of dreams, left his shadow there. Diamond remains, brain in its cavern. No one to see, no one left to care. Serpent friends have come and gone. Down the hill they're moving on, to the lakes and forests and the dare. Will they find tomorrow's rise? Brings them all the bluest skies, frees the lonesome banshee in his wail. Well, flowers today, blooming by the pathway, lining the edge of tomorrow's grave. Bright shining way, living in the shadows, trying to be the master of tomorrow's slave. Trying to be the master of tomorrow's slave. Thank you. Yes. Well, a nickel is a nickel, baby. Dime's a dime, I said. I need a new gal. Lord, she won't mind. Tell me how long. Well, do I have to wait? Can I get you now? Child must hesitate. Well, the eagle on the dollar said, I'm God we trusted. Want a man see that dollar first? Tell me how long do I have to wait? Can I get you now, child? Swim to the bottom, no, I never come up. Tell me how do I have to wait? Can I get you now, child? Must fish in the sea, Lord knows you mean that world to me. Tell me how long. Well, do I have to wait? Can I get you now, child? Must I hesitate? Thank you. hesitations like a baby. Hesitation shoes, Lord knows I got them hesitation blues. Tell me how long do I have to wait? Can I get you now, child? Or must I hesitate? Can I get you now, baby? Must I hesitate? Thank you. Well played, big dog. Okay. See, so you didn't forget a thing.
I practice every note before I
Okay. Lord, you know, looks like a clown. I said, cook your barbecue any way you please. You know he's filled up your kettle with every pound of meat man can squeeze. That barbecue king, well, he's having fun. He's put in his taste, Lordy, on your barbecue bun. I said, cook your barbecue, well, any way you please. You know he's filling up your kettle with every pound of meat man can squeeze. Diamond stick pin, Lordy, no garlic pomade. I said, cook your barbecue any way you please. He's filling up your kettle bed with every pound of meat a man can squeeze.
he's coming to town with his shiny pants, Lord, looks like a clown. Cook your barbecue, well, any way you please. Well, now he's filled up your cowbell with every pound of meat man can squeeze. Thank you. So Jack and I have been doing a workshop this weekend, and 22nd season. Damn. That means that we're 22 years older than we were when we opened this 22 years ago. Yeah, no shit indeed. We're still here. That's the good news. That is good news so far. So anyhow, so we one of the songs that we were working on with our gang this weekend was a cool old song called Nobody Knows When You're Down and Out. And I was telling the guys and gals in my class that I learned that song in 1960, but I never sang it myself. I wound up playing behind Janis when I moved to California in the early 60s. And then later on, when I got over the fact that I wasn't Janis, I decided to sing it myself. So, what are you going to do? Hey, you know, got to dance with the one that brung you, right? Anyway. Once I live a life of a millionaire, spending my money I didn't care, taking my friends out real fine time, buying them whiskey and wine. Then I began to fall so low, didn't have a dime, no place to go. You know I ever get my hands on that dollar again. I said, I'm gonna squeeze it till that eagle grins, because nobody knows you when you're down and out. Well, I said, in your pocket there's not one penny. Look for your friend having any, but when you get back on your feet again. I said, everybody wants to be a long lost friend. You know, telling your brother now with how they died. Nobody knows you when you're down. Nah, nah. Well, nobody knows you when you're down and out. I said, in your pocket there's not one penny. Look for your friend having any, who when you get back on your feet again. I said, everybody wants to be a long lost friend. Well, telling you brother now without a doubt. Nobody knows you when you're down and then out. I mean to tell you when you're down and out.
Thank you. Thank you. How many notes do you think you've played today so far?
Today so far?
Yeah.
Quite a few.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Good thing you don't have to get paid by the note. That's all I know.
We haven't been able to work that out so far.
Better talk to your union rep. Daily games run off like water, falling down like summer rain. We see each other in confusion, wonder why we came today. Sitting lonesome in our prison, looking out for ways to say what we mean with confusion in a less uncommon way. Well, through your hair, cross my eyes, the twilight shafts and soft surprises reminds me once again how nice it is to be with you. My eyes, the twilight shafts in soft surprise reminds me once again how nice it is to be with you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're gonna move out on the highway, make this moment last, till it closes with the future, leaving out the past. Rolling along and doing fine, what do you think I see? That bony hand come up beckoning, child said, come and go with me. Well, that engine just ain't strong enough, baby, get you around the turn. I'm in the middle of a view, baby, watch your body burn. Tell me just who I am, baby, you don't know yourself. Spend half your time running out on the street with your mind home on a shelf. Looking at me with your eyes full of fire, rather be seeing me dead. Lying on the floor with a hole in my face and a 10-gauge shotgun at my head. Well, you can leave me here, but I won't tell things I know about you and know so well. Will you smile at me? Try to set me free. Keep me wondering what the future may be. Said rolling on, won't be long. I won't leave here till I sing this song. Try to tell me just who I am, baby, you don't know yourself. Spend half your time running down those with your mind home on a shelf. At me with your eyes full of fire, rather be seeing me dead. Lying on the floor with a hole in my face and a 10-gauge shotgun at my head. Thank you very much. Kind of cheer things up a little bit with the Reverend Gray Davis off. Now let me
just double check some of this stuff here.
Well, it came that way, didn't it? I remember when years ago when I was first starting to play, some wise guy told me the way to tune the guitar is to make sure all the tuners are pointed in the same direction.
There's a sense of logic
somewhere. Let's see what the Rev would have to say about that. Tuning is overrated. Okay. Together right down now, let us get together, children, right now. We'll get together right down here. Let's get together, children, head right down here. Well, let us do our living right down here. Do our living, children, right now. We'll do our living. Living children, head right down here. Singing children, head right down children right down. We'll get together right down here. Let's get together, children, head right down here.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Well, Mr. Cassidy, I think we'll play another tune and take a short break. And then, like it or not, we'll be back to play another set. Because it's hardly worth tuning a guitar for one set.
We've got some more.
We do have some more. Another Reverend song. Well now, Mother, don't you stop praying, Father, keep writing. Don't you stop a praying, no, for this whole world is almost done. Keep your lamb trimmed and burning. Keep your lamb, your lamps trimmed and burning, for this whole world is almost done. Now, sister, don't you stop a praying, brother, we'll keep right on praying. Don't you stop a praying, Lord, for this whole world is almost done. Keep your lamb trimmed and burning. Keep your lamb, your lamps trimmed and burning, for this whole world is almost done. Thank you.
keep your lamb, I said. Trimmed and burning, keep your lambs. Your lamb, trimmed and burning, for this world is almost done. We'll keep our lambs, trimmed and burning, keep our lambs. Keep our lambs, trimmed and burning, for this world is almost done. Thanks a lot, folks. Jack and I will be right back.
What do you mean I haven't learned a thing, Jack? You ready there, big dog? Don't you leave me here. Said, don't you leave me here. Well, now, pretty baby, I said, and if you go, leave me a dime for beer. Well, I never have. One woman at a time. You know, you see me, I'll always have 6, 7, 8, or 9. Well, don't you leave me. Don't you leave me. Well, pretty baby, I said, now if you go, leave me a dime for beer. To crow and his hen run round, and she's crying, if you want to taste my fricassee, you got to run me down. Well, don't you leave me. Don't you leave me. Pretty baby, I said, if you go, leave me a dime for beer. Oh, don't you leave me here.
Thank you.
So do you want to go as we planned, so we follow the plan? Oh, I don't know. I'm just asking. What? No, I'm okay either way. Okay. All right. I just want to be sure that, you know, you're on board with this. It's a bass player, guitar player thing. Just the whining boy. Lord, I said, I don't deny my name.
wine and boy, don't deny my name, deny my name. Wine and boy, don't deny my name. Pick it up and shake it like sweet stave and chain. Wine and boy, well, don't deny my name. I said, mama, 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 take a look at sis. Mama, mama, well, take a look at sis. I said, little sis. Mama, mama, take a look at sis. She's out there on that levee doing that double twist. Whining boys, don't deny my name. Sister, sister, she's a dirty little sow. Sister, sister, now dirty little sow. I say, little sow. Sister, sister, dirty little sow. Wanna be a bad girl, but she don't know how. Whining boy, don't deny me. Spider climbing up that wall. Spider, spider, we're climbing up that wall, you know, up that wall. Climbing up that wall, want to get up to the top just to have her ashes haul. Whining boy, well, don't deny my name. Whining boy, Lordy, don't deny my name. Whining boy, don't deny my name. Mine. Whining boy, don't deny my name. Pick it up and shake it like sweet stave and chain. Whining boy, Lordy, don't deny my name.
Thank you.
You had to get the last note in, didn't you?
No, that was the beginning of any song.
Oh. Keep telling yourself that. Well, when you lie awake, feel your body shake. Come on, girl,
Don't let your spirit break. We'll win that life you're in. It's more than you can take. Once more, look away. Living for today. Don't satisfy your senseless pleasures. Once more, look up. Weigh and follow with your heart. As them waves come crashing miles upon. An empty heart with beggar's blood, crying in the storm, waiting to be born, thinking of the time they spend in the candy store as their lives once promised so much more. Made a creature you could hate. Take some time, let your conscience wait, and search for vengeance deep within a murky lake. Crying in the storm, waiting to be born, like hungry dogs and waiting widows, thinking of the time they spent in the candy store, where their lives once promised so much more. Thank you very much. So because Jack and I have been doing workshops here at the ranch this weekend, one of the things I don't know about the guys in the bass class, because the bass players are perfect in every way, we know that. But guitar players, it's tempo is always an issue, and that's one of these things. I was very proud of myself that I didn't. Thank you very much, Jack. I held it back without dragging. How was that? Was that good? Am I okay? Well, thanks. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate that. Looking at danger. Well, it's been too many years, but we're hiding our faces like strangers. She says that she's, but there ain't a way. I'm letting her walk while there's something to say. Too many years just to watch our hearts die in this way. Thank you. You know she's feeling a time for seasonal change, and she's yearning to shake the trees of our lives in the streets where the leaves are for burning. All things in this earth were made for the dying. Look in my soul, says it ain't much use trying. Too many years just to watch our hearts die in this world. Together was simply a matter of caring. Will things did not work out like I planned? Alienation has left me a damn. Too many years just to watch our hearts die. Too many years just to hear our hearts crying. Well, it's too many years to watch our hearts die in this way.
Something like that, right?
Okay. Blues from a baby down by San Francisco Bay. Ocean liner took so far away. Didn't mean to make her feel bad. Best gal I ever had. Said goodbye and made me cry. Well, I lay right down and I said, I ain't got nickels, ain't got lies. Ever come back, think I'm gonna lose my mind. Stay, brand new day, walking with the baby by the San Francisco Bay. Well, sitting here on my back porch, wondering which way to go. Woman, I'm so crazy about, don't want me no more. I catch myself a freight train, feeling blue, right all the way to the end of the line, just thinking only of you will mean my another city. Just about to go insane, world. Thought I heard my babe wail. Call my name, well, ever come back to stay. Brand new day, walk with the baby by the San Francisco. Thank you. was sitting here on my back porch, wondering which way to go. Woman, I'm so crazy, my Lord, you don't want me no more. I'm catching myself a freight train, cause I'm feeling blue, right all the way to the end of the line, just thinking only you will mean another citizen. Just about to go insane, world, thought I heard my baby wail. Call my name, will ever come back to stay. Brand new day, walk with the baby by the San Francisco Bay. Lord, I ain't fooling with my baby by the San Francisco.
Thank you. Well, come back, baby. Baby, please don't go. Ray, I love you, child. I want the world to know. Well, come back, babe. Let's talk it over. One more. Now this old world was made one day. Come back, baby, China, don't go away. We'll come back, babe, let's talk it over. This old world was made in sin. Come back, baby, try all over again. We'll come back, babe, let's talk it over. Come back, baby.
baby, please don't go. Well, I love you, child. I want that world to know. Well, come back, babe. Let's talk it over. Come back, baby. Baby, please don't go. Baby, I love you, child. I want that world to know. Well, come back, babe. Talk it over one more time.
Thank you. Yow. Walter Davis. Walter Davis composition. Let's do a Rev adaptation, the Candyman adaptation. Well, Candyman, been here and gone. Candyman, been here and gone. Candyman, I've been here and gone. Well, now I wish I was New Orleans, sitting on a candy stand. Salty dog, Candyman, we're salty dog, Candyman, salty dog, you know I can't be your salty dog, won't be your Candyman. Run to the corner, get the baby some beer. To the corner, get the baby some beer. Said to the corner, get the baby some beer, you know. To the corner, get the baby some beer. Run down to the corner, get the baby some beer. Well, I wish I was New Orleans, and on a candy stand. Thank you.
Well, Candyman, been here and gone. Candyman, been here and gone. Candyman, I've been here and gone. You know, I wish I was New Orleans sitting on a candy stand. We've done enough cheerful songs, yeah. Do another Rev song. This one's this was called Death Don't Have No Mercy. That's the spirit. That's the spirit. Death don't have no mercy in this land. Well, death don't have no mercy in this land. In this land, come to your house, won't stay long. Look around the room and your family will be gone. Death don't, I said, have no mercy in this land. Don't ever give you time to vacate in this land. Death don't never give you time to vacation in this land. In this land. Come to your house, won't stay long. Around the room, your family will be gone. Death don't long have no mercy in this land. Death will leave you standing crying in this land, in this land. Come to your house, won't stay long. Round the room, new family, we'll be gone. You know death don't have no mercy in this land. Death don't have no mercy in this land. Now death don't have no mercy in this land. In this land, you come to howl, won't stay long. Round the room, and if we'll be gone, death don't have no mercy in this land.
Thank you.
I've missed you, buddy.
Yeah, it's been. Enjoy that that frosty beverage. That's the right out of the Shade River. I remember when we first moved here. Actually, before we moved here, we camped out here for a summer, and there's nothing but poison ivy and multi-floor rose up here where the ranch is, and we were down below. And the mighty Shade River actually had some water in it that summer, and I remember that we had our little Riviera thing. Actually, my sister-in-law's name is Ginger, and she built this thing. We call it Ginger's Riviera. And then we realized that right upstream from us was a bunch of cows. Live and learn, I say.
That's the country.
That is the country. If it had been guano, we would have been rich.
I understand that crop is coming back legally. It used to grow around here.
Oh, that crop. No doubt about it. Oh, that crop.
You know, you wait long enough.
Absolutely. Almost everything. Shoreline smaller every day. Wonder why we feel this way. Well, you don't know, I got nothing left to say. 'Cause we've been blown across the water like a ship ain't got no sail. That ain't no way to be. Feel that longing. Loud and clear, dead end streets in an alley here. When you're flying, you got nothing left to fear. Unless you're blown across the water like a ship ain't got no sail. That ain't no way to be. Well, winter wind keeps blowing through the trees. But life keeps smiling gaily as you please. Silver birches lying by the road. Branches lined against the falling snow. Left the shelter yesterday. Had to reach a place some way. Well, you can't find it. I got nothing left to say. 'Cause we've been blown across the water like a ship ain't got no sail. That ain't no way to be. You know, I've been blown across the water like a ship ain't got no sail. That ain't no way to be.
Thank you very much.
You're going to Good Shepherd there, babe. we do. They got all kinds of stuff. We got shit you've never seen in L.A.
Yeah, but I've seen it in Jersey.
That's true. That's Jersey, the Isle of Jersey, not far from the Isle of Sark, not New Jersey. That's a different Jersey. You know, actually, I'm glad that you're here because, you know, one of the things that, you know, when I'm doing some solo shows, and I miss you when you're not here, but I got to work too, you understand that. So I think, where's Jack? And, well, Jack's over in the Isle of Jersey. So since I haven't had a chance to visit you yet, and I've talked about this to our audience. I'm working on it. And we'll see if my vision is correct. Well, thank you very much. Thank you. Here's my vision of you as sort of like the laird of the manor, you know, the country gentleman.
So you've got to understand.
Yes?
It's not famous, not stuffy. It's very, it's kind of like all the people that didn't want to be stuffy came over to Jersey.
So you're not wearing like Argyle socks and leather pads on your sleeves and.
Got socks on right now.
Okay, all right. You don't have one of those Sherlock Holmes hats that you could turn around either way. you're ruining my vision, man. I really had a good one.
No, but they did just have a murder on the island, which is like kind of. Like,
well, there's only 20 people that live there. That's a big deal, right?
It's kind of like Midsummer Murders.
Miss Marple, yeah, I got it. Right, okay. Okay, well, that and mine. Well, if you want, I said, get to heaven. Over on, hey now, other shore. Down to the way, bloodstained bandit. Oh, good shepherd, feed my sheep. One for Paul, one for Silas. One for to make my rejoicing. Can't you hear my lambs are calling? Oh, good shepherd, won't you feed my sheep? Said, get to heaven. Over on, hey now, other shore. Out of the way, long tongue liar. Oh, good shepherd, feed my sheep. One for Paul, one for Silas, one for to make my. Can't you hear my lambs are calling? Oh, good shepherd, won't you feed my sheep? Thank you.
with you one I said, get to heaven over on hey now, other shore, out of the way, gunshot devil, old good shepherd. One for Silas, one for to make my heart rejoice. Can't you hear my lambs are calling? Oh, good shepherd, won't you feed my sheep?
So big dog. As we say at moments like this, remember exactly how you did it, because that was a good one. Well, early this morning, someone hot on the line said me and my friends are downtown drinking wine. Well, they're trying to help me. They ain't got time to see which way I've fallen. Well, now this sod is feeling fine. Oh, my body, Lord, sure don't mind this solitary flying past summer stare again. You know I don't remember when. Well, now this morning feels it for still a part of night, and the dream I had before the last, oh, it's out of sight. But what I feel between us now gives you the right to see how far I've fallen. Well, now this sod is feeling fine. Oh, my mind, sure don't mind this solitary flying past summer stare again. You know I don't remember when.
Well, one more line before me, wanna see me pass into the realm of pure imagination last, before the unsung shower from a lightning blast around the house has fallen. Well, now the sun is feeling fine. Oh, my mind and Lord, sure don't mind this solitary flying past summer stare again. Well, I don't remember. Well, now I see the form silent on the floor. Well, nothing's gonna be the way it was before. And still I feel the shadow from the pistol's roar above the head that's fallen. Well, now this sword is feeling fine. Oh, my mind, I'm sure don't mind this solitary flying past summer stare again. I don't remember when.
Thank you.
Hello, bud.
Yep. Let me just double check this. Ha ha. It's all those manly bends. The macho world of the guitar player. Ow.
Trouble in mind, I'm blue. Won't be blue always. You know the sun gonna shine in my back door someday. baby gone, she's gone. Won't be gone always. I said the sun gonna shine in my back door someday. Troubling mind, I'm blue. Won't be blue always. Said the sun gonna shine in my back door. The sun gonna shine in my back door. You know the sun gonna shine in my back door someday.
Thanks a lot, folks.
Good to see you back this side of the pond, Jack.
Yeah,
this is,
nice to be back here. Now, of course, we have a huge year coming up.
We do. We do.
And we go check on Hot
Tuna. Yeah. We're going to be at the Woodstock thing. You know the band that's following us, I'm very excited about this, Pussy Riot. All the kids love it, it's fantastic, it's unbelievable.
I'll be there.
I'll be there too. As a second generation American whose grandparents came over from Russia, these are Russians, you know.
Yeah.
What's up? Yeah. They did. Someone went to jail. Yeah, that's probably not something I want my daughter to do, but I'm just saying.
Later.
So to get back to selecting from our fine repertoire of songs, I think we might actually stick with the list here. Can you believe that?
Okay.
I think we'll finish up.
I thought it said, I know you rudder.
No, that's something else, Jack. That's something else entirely. So I think we'll welcome to the country, bud. That's all I can say. We're going to finish up with a song called I Know You Riders, as I make these picks a little less comfortable. And thanks so much for coming out, me and Jack. We'd be mighty lonesome without you. We'd be sitting in the bathroom. Check it out. No, listen, man, that's living in the moment right there. That's the whole deal. But, ooh, good idea. All right, enough of this nonsense. Here's how the song goes. Miss me when I'm gone. No, you ride a baby gone. Miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss your daddy from rolling in your arms. Well, now loving your baby is easier than rolling off a long. Loving your baby, Lord, easier than rolling off a lawn. Well, if I can't be your man, you know I sure ain't gonna be your dog. Sun gonna shine, babe, on my back door someday. And Martian wind gonna blow all my blues over. Thank you.
No, you ride or may miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss your daddy from rolling in your eye. You're gonna miss your daddy from rolling in your eye. You're gonna miss your daddy from rolling in your arm. Amazing, Jack Cassidy.
The one and only Jorma Calvin at the Jorma Calvin Third Peace Ranch Concert Hall.
Thanks, folks. As always, thanks for allowing us to create the illusion that we left the stage and came back again. You know, once Jack gets out from under that bass, he's gone, that's it. That's the deal. That's the dang deal. Thanks a lot, folks. My old buddy, Mr. Jack Cassidy. Let's hear it for Hot Tuna. Thank you all for coming out tonight. You drive safely home. We'll look forward to seeing you next time. And for all those people out there watching the live stream, have a good night and thanks for tuning in. You all bless up.